Incursion incoming.
Are they so bloodthirsty that they can't have their own?
I'm unburdened by the bond of siblinghood. Ziva Wrath calls her Wrathborn back to the Ascendant Plane.
I guess they don't want to fight. Sword logic kind of flaps.
Prudence and cowardice are often confused. The same with foolishness and bravery.
See if we win.
A rumor. My knowledge is gleaned from many lives and many times.
And countless battles.
Yes. A never-ending conflict, it seems.
spider has a repository of odds and ends.
And Hive Apocrypha, as I understand it. I would like access to this so-called...
The cursed city has a quiet beauty to it,
is the stillness of death.
Pointed to a scrap of cloth I found, marked by a burning ring. Call me Paladin.
Thank you.
light, I may live long enough to see this city fully restored. Curse broken. I'd like that.
Me too.
Door.
I think the Awoken will find my prices are the best prices. My scouts report another downed catch. Dispatch the salvage team.
We have a developing situation that I need you to take point on. For the past few weeks, Osiris has been trying to assess the damage caused by the return of the darkness. He believes that Zivu Arath, the Hive God of War, seeks to take advantage of the power vacuum left in its wake. Osiris was investigating physical manifestations of her magic near the Scarlet Keep when his ghost, Sagiro, was slain. Osiris delivered a message through a secure channel requesting that you personally aid him in this hunt. He's desperate, Guardian. I need you to save him for himself.
I'm worried about Osiris. If Sagira's gone, then...
Don't worry about me. But keep your voice down. I'm using an external comm. I thought I was hunting Sagira's killer. The High Celebrant of Zivu Arath. Now I think it's hunting me. Your friend is in a lot of danger. Meet me in the Hall of Wisdom.
Who are you?
A concerned ghost. Osiris shouldn't be here, especially in his condition.
He cut the transmission. We have to hurry. We appreciate the warning, but we know what we're doing. If you and your guardian are here to help...
My guardian's right.
Osiris, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you. I'm luring the High Celebrant to the Shrine of Oryx. They're... damn! Erected a barrier. I think it knows you're here. It's trying to keep us separated.
Radiating strange energy. It has to be the High Celebrant. The one that killed Sagira.
Osiris, we're here. We'll get that barrier down.
Your ghost close. Saw on the way in. That's a Hive cryptolith. It's a conduit of darkness. One of many. The High Celebrant is using them to deploy soldiers across dimensions. And tempt others to Zivu Arath's side. If I don't make it out of this, I want you to tell Saint.
Tell him yourself.
Thank you.
to get out of here.
You're here! Finally! Is it done? Calm down!
Osiris!
We warned you it was going to be dangerous down here. Especially for the ghostless. And I'm glad to see we're all okay, though. I'm Glint, by the way. It's a pleasure to meet you all. Go on. Introduce yourself.
They call me the Crow. My boss wants to see you.
Impossible.
I told you to bring me the warlock, Osiris. Explain yourself.
Osiris.
Lost his ghost. He's gone back to the tower to recover.
You lightmongers never cease to amaze me. You deal violence so easily and suffer loss so poorly. Such fragile killers.
We'll finish what he started.
And what's that?
Avenge Sagira. Eliminate the High Celebrant.
I had it in my sights. If your friend hadn't needed saving.
You forget your place, little bird.
My apologies, Baron.
Now then. Perhaps we can help each other out, eh? I know how accomplished you are at exacting revenge. Sivor Rath is using her High Celebrant and those damn cryptoliths to corrupt Elixni. Cabal, too. But I'm losing soldiers in Glimmer by the skiffload. That's right. I know what Osiris was doing on the moon. I also know you'll fare far better given the proper motivation. Leave us, Crow. The Guardian and I have terms to discuss. My little bird sure is something, isn't it? I have to imagine you share in my appreciation of fate's cruel sense of humor. I found him wandering the reef like a piece of wind-blown trash. Aimless, hopeless, no memory of the prince he was. Now, I could have sent him off to the tower, but we all know what's waiting for him there. I couldn't let that happen, so I took him in as a kindness. As far as his loyalty is concerned, I took a few extra precautions and made some modifications to his ghost's shell. Now, if he ever flies too far from the nest, boom. That ugly business out of the way. Let's focus on what really matters. This hive infestation. I propose a partnership. You go out there and do what it is you do best, and I'll lend you the resources you need to get it done. Maybe even a little extra something on the side. Just don't mention the name Aldrin Soth. For his sake. I do enjoy your visit.
The reef's sky has holes in it, and the whole system's in chaos. Of course, Zivu Arath decided now was the right time to corrupt herself.
approaching the temple. I can get us to the bottom of the temple from here. Cover me.
Thank you.
there's our Tekian. You ready?
Thank you.
could study them after your campaign ends. Everyone knows you're an expert on the Vex. But I had no idea you were also so interested in the Hive.
This from the crystal barrel. It's the law of commerce. I am the supply, and I make the demands. Scouts, report another downed catch. Dispatch the salvage team. From my salvage team.
Hey, it's the Chosen One and her ghost. Still trying to save the universe.
Just the Reef. Escaped prisoners are destabilizing the region.
Well, don't let me stop you. You want to kill the Warden Servitor. Things gone wackadoo.
Prison of Elders welcomes Impostor Warden, yes.
Don't mind the PA. That's the Warden's servitor. Thing shorted its brain when the Warden left the prison. It thinks it is the Warden. Uses a print of his voice. It's running a combat subroutine called Challenge of the Elders.
Only way to go deeper is past this prisoner transport. I tried to shut down the rail system to get us a clear path out. The Warden's servitor cut me off. Watch for oncoming transports.
Incoming. one. Your treasure awaits.
Someone to watch my back one of these days, to bring some major heat to a gunfight. You for hire? I'll be in touch. This. You fought. You won. Your treasure. Looks like the trickster left you a present. I always hated her. But she made me laugh. That's the backup control room. Where the Warden's servitor keeps his closest friends and angriest inmates. Good luck.
An old friend is here. Judgment at hand.
What's
your scan here, Drifter? You always have one.
Little scan?
My guardian just annihilated a small army to kill one servitor. You have an army?
Careful who you threaten. I just wanted to help one of my favorite guardians out. Guy can't do that.
Thank you.
Life without it is much dimmer.
Osiris, I hope this isn't too much to ask. How does it feel?
Friendly warning. I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Thank you.
to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Mainly.
guess they rocked open the planet and that mine came crawling out?
Approaching the temple, Petra.
Copy that. Standing by.
Thank you. There she is. Let's bring her back to the light.
Thank you. Guardian, we received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see. First.
The good news is that Cargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Cargan has almost complete control over the Vex gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. Way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
Thank you.
your position.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
You asked for it.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now...
of odds and ends.
And Hive Apocrypha, as I understand it. I would like access to this so-called repository.
time for me to step out. Okay, I leave it to you.
Okay, fire team. There's a lot to cover as your official operative in the strike against Brock-Zahn, so we better get started. Item the first.
Strike's been started for a while.
Huh.
We need to get further into the base. I can access their network.
Thank you.
About Zahn, the Red Legion will be back to throw at rocks before too long. Great work.
You ever been hit with a rock? Don't joke about that. Don't embarrass.
I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
Thank you. Schlidun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Well done disrupting the Cabal on Nessus. I wish that was the end of it. But unfortunately, it's just the beginning. Empress Keitel has emerged as the new face of their empire and demanded I pledge loyalty to her. Our conversation went as well as you might expect. Thanks to the information you recovered, we know this. Former members of the Red Legion and other leaderless Cabal are all competing for a seat on Keitel's War Council. In an effort to prevent Cabal reunification, I'm assembling a team to take out her aspiring commanders. Lord Saladin will act as field commander, and Osiris will report directly to me as my advisor.
The new style suits you. Spoils of victory in the Reef.
Glint chose the materials. You haven't let me pay for any of this.
If you want to repay me, keep that mask affixed to your face. It will protect you from the city's ignorance.
I know what it's for. If this is what it takes to make a difference, I'm in.
I've had to walk these streets under disguise more times than you know. Now I am welcome. Soon you shall be too. Patience and caution. Ah, Guardian. Saladin spoke highly of your assault. They think their tank is a show of strength, but it is no Iron Lord.
Saladin will hold the line so our attention can be directed elsewhere. Names are needed. Examples. My friends in the Reef have been talking. At this point, Red Legion commanders are either brutes or braggarts. Not the type for subtlety. They want Keitel's attention.
We will use that information to direct our fury, create a power vacuum, and show the Cabal the path they've chosen. Dismissed.
Together in the field. Huh. I'm starting to get the impression you all like having me around.
the dragon of your light roars over Nessus, our enemies fear you, Gar.
Awoken. My apologies, Guardian. This is Xur, your servant. Simple conduit for forces beyond my understanding. I have been ordered to summon you to eternity. Forgive the interruption, and I hope you survive. This place is eternity, a plane that exists between realities, where the paraverses converge. Here, you will encounter mind-bending dangers and bountiful riches. Fallen. summons more opponents. the next round.
Yes, it is the will of the hypercore.